calling all podcasters, musicians, vloggers, and reporters, and everyone else who wants crystal clear recording that's super portable. The Shure Motive family of microphones makes studio quality audio that's as simple as plug and play. Many of the world's top podcasters rely on Shure, and with a Motive line of iOS and USB microphones, portability is now your friend. Imagine being able to get great audio quickly and easily from your phone, tablet, or computer. Simply visit Shure.com/motive to start getting great audio for your content now. That's Shure.com/MOTIV.
Episode 1325 of No BS Job Search Advice Radio. This is Jeff Altman, the Big Game Hunter, and welcome. No show tomorrow on Christmas, no show next week on New Year's, and today's show is really an answer to one of those classic questions that I get from people. Is it really easier to find a job if you have one? Hope you find this helpful. Hope you enjoy the holiday tomorrow. If you celebrate, Merry Christmas to you. If not, well, take a day off, enjoy yourself. And with that, let's get going. Is it really easier to find the job if you have one? Great question, because that's one of those old saws, those old beliefs that may or may not be true. And I think that the assumption may not be completely true. So let me kind of break it down for you. Usually what people mean by this is that you avoid the bias that employers have about the person being out of work. That's only a small piece of it. The other variable is that if you are working, you have an advantage, and that is you feel freer to turn down the offer. You can negotiate harder because, after all, you have something. Now, to me, this is, you know, the 1950s mentality. You know, the 50s mentality that says, you know, work hard, get ahead, work your way up, that really isn't part of the lexicon much anymore. And, you know, if you want to message me telling me that I'm wrong about that, that's your prerogative. But people get ahead by being alert to opportunities these days. Sometimes those are internal to their organization, more often than not, it's external. So the notion of finding it easier to get a job because you have one stems from the myth that passive job hunters are more valuable and better candidates than people who are actively looking for work. Now, I'll simply say I can shred that belief system in 2 seconds because I helped to create that myth many years ago. But that's not the purpose of this video. So number one is, from your vantage point, you're a more desirable person based upon that myth that passive applicants are better individuals, better potential hires than active applicants. Number two is you can negotiate harder if you actually have something currently, because the next employer is always fearful that they might lose you to the current situation. However, from the time standpoint, it is hard looking for a job when you have a job. You know, the physical wear and tear of bouncing from interview to interview while you're trying to do a job, looking for things and networking while you're working full time is physically hard. Emotionally, it's hard. It's a tough scenario. And that's not really taken into account when, you know, people say that nice little trait statement. So, is it easier? Is it harder? The answer is often is with these things, yes and no. So that's today's show. I hope you found it helpful. And if you did, here are a few ways to get even more from me. First of all, visit my website, www.thebiggamehunter.us. I have several thousand blog posts there that you can watch, listen to, or read to help you find your next job. If you want the best of my advice, join JobSearchCoachingHQ.com, where I've curated my information with a focus on interviewing. If you have a few questions, contact me through the Magnify app for iOS. That's Magnify with an I at the end. Or PrestoExperts.com, where you can call me. Schedule a specific time with me through chat on Magnify or by connecting with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/TheBigGameHunter. Once we're connected on LinkedIn, you can message me about coaching you, speaking with me about a resume or LinkedIn profile critique, help with a salary negotiation, my trusted advisor services, as well as scheduling me through for Magnify or for PrestoExperts.com. Like you, I don't work for free. You can also take my classes on Skillshare and become a premium member using the link in the show notes and receive 2 months for free instead of just the one that the site offers. Skillshare offers thousands of courses, not just simply mine. It is a great resource in a variety of different areas. Subscribe to my other podcast, which is called Job Search Radio. This one is number one in Apple Podcasts. Job Search Radio is number two. Subscribe to both. You will get great information 7 days a week from this show, 6 days a week from the other. Lastly, I want to encourage you to join my group on Facebook called Career Angles. It's free to the first 500 people who join and is focused on helping you do better at work. Information is shared daily, and we're building a supportive group there to provide advice and counsel during difficult times. Again, the group on Facebook is called Career Angles. I'll be back tomorrow with more. In the meantime, have a great day. Be great!
What can I get you?
Hey, Santa, a pony and an iPhone for my mom. She really wants one.
That's a lot.
Look, at Metro, they'll give you an iPhone 6S just for switching.
Charlie Jingle Bells, I should switch to Metro.
It's smart, you should.
Get this unbelievable deal under your tree. Switch and get an iPhone 6S on us. Hurry, because deals this good don't last long. Metro by T-Mobile. Plus sales tax and activation fee. Not valid for current T-Mobile network numbers or numbers active on Metro in past 90 days. See store for details and terms and conditions.
I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I want to dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me. Ooh, ooh.
Alexa, play Whitney Houston.
Okay.
With Amazon Music, a voice is all you need. Get access to over 50 million songs. Download the Amazon Music app today.